got a load of three poodles that were dumped in a cemetery, and they're looking pretty rough. Yeah, at first we're gonna get them fixed up.